Lakeland News has learned that the former Sanford Center Executive Director of Facility Operations, Mike Cronin, has now resigned from his position at Bemidji's Event Center. Cronin took over as executive director on May 1st, but 2 weeks ago he was demoted in what Venue Works, a company that runs the Sanford Center, termed a restructuring.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.